I've got metallic characters, right? Same metallic characters. One thing you need to understand for metallic characters is that if you look at the periodic table, you can tell that from this is the step here, right? I think somewhere here is the step, and from here, these things are non-metals. They're transitioned. They're between metals and non-metals. We know from this part of the table here, we know these are metals. And from this part of the table here, we know these are non-metals. Right? So by looking like that, we can tell that the things become more metallic as we move from right to left. They increase from right to left. So here, from right to left, metallic character increases. Right, so in the metallic, something's metallic when it goes from right to left. So it's in the top right, it becomes more metal-like. Also, it also increases. Metallic also increases as you go down. So that means that fluorine is more metallic than sodium.